I'm watching Christmas on TV and wishing you were here with me. Merry Christmas from 1 million miles away. Jimmy Stewart is with his friends. The bells are ringing.
Well, then, what was Christmas like with just Barbara?
Oh, I'm the first time. Oh, well, Barbara, yeah, oh, yeah. With Barbara, Santa Claus brought the Christmas tree.
Oh, really?
Oh, yes. So we were up in Chuck was with these office people, you know, and he always came home drunk every Christmas Eve because they worked, you know.
Yeah.
And then they'd have probably most of the places would close at noon, you know, because it was Christmas Eve.
Mm-hmm.
And then all these offices would be open and they'd all be having drinks.
Yeah.
And I think Chuck, one time, I think that's what he got. And they all gave each other bottles. Chuck got 19 bottles of booze for Christmas from the businessmen. And he gave booze too, see? That
yeah.
You know, they just exchanged, you know, brands, I suppose. But I tell you, and then we had to have the tree hid. And then half of the time he was drunk, he couldn't put the tree up. And you know, he was really funny. He was a lot of fun. He was
really yeah.
Good, you know.
Yeah.
He really had a wonderful sense of humor. And Father Landry was always, he lived with us all the time because Raffle was married to a divorced woman.
Yeah.
And he couldn't go within 2 miles. Like he had to, you know, he couldn't go by there because the priest said, you know, I mean, he was living in Santa.
Yeah.
So he always stayed with us all through the school and everything. Chuck had to pay for his fare and everything. And of course, Father Landry and I would be putting up the tree.
Yeah.
Mad all for doing it because he was drunk and laughing and carrying on. And one time I remember, I was so mad at him, he fell. We lived upstairs from Andresa, his aunt. And he fell, and he had his bottle of booze in his pocket. And he was taking a streetcar because, you know, we didn't even have a car.
Yeah.
And I don't know, it must have been in the bank or something, but he cut his butt here. You know? And he was bleeding. I mean, and he had the broken glass in the pocket. It must have been.
Oh.
And he was just laughing about it all the time. I could have wrung his neck. So then, anyway, the wives finally got sick of it, and they just all got together and everything, and they just banned the whole thing.
Oh, so they didn't do anything.